getting back out. That was a super quick tip. I don't think I was in there more than half an hour. One load. That's how it should be done. You know, that's how to solve the fucking driver shortage, is just get a tip really quick. I can get a couple of hours on down the road now. You know, some places I go, that'll take 3-4 hours to unload. I beat the school traffic as well. The blood boy said, you keep going, don't hang around. You've got to get out of here before the school's coming. I guess I'm sort of going back the way I came in. I've got a pull over for just over an hour's drive for an hour and 20 minutes. See what? Look at it. Oh, look at the state of this. We're having a laugh. Yes, part of what it wanted, didn't I? She wasn't very smiley though, was she?
are you talking about?
He was telling me about.
Take the next left onto St. Tyler Street.
Slug a drink and move off. Ah, I remember this. Left this roundabout.
Enter the roundabout, take the first exit.
Well, that was all right, wasn't it? What are you doing? Come on! Come on! Fuck's sake! Mommy, she can't stop smiling! Don't keep coming, don't keep coming. Stop for the lollipop. Are you going to let me come on through this Owens man? Yeah, oh yeah. Blimey, you can't see that road to the right. You see how steep it is? It's like you need a fucking ladder to get up it. Thank you. smile. Is he going? Yeah, they're going to go. Are you? Not even an acknowledgement. Way, nothing to give way to, but there was a bit of a bump. Phone, you dickhead. There we go, left up here to get onto the motorway. Pull into the next services.
Calculating. Turn back at the roundabout, taking the third exit, then enter the roundabout.
I've had to have a quick 30 minutes at services that I said about earlier, and I've done that now. And now I'm heading to Newport truck stop overnight. Then down at Southampton tomorrow morning. I've got a 3 o'clock in 3 o'clock in Doncaster. I suspect I'll be in the stockyard tomorrow night. Yeah, so just heading straight down to heading straight to Newport truck stop now. About an hour. Reload afterwards. We'll see. Anything can change, this is the thing. Thank you. car before I head up north. just, it's like a haze of shit. fast and that. Turn you off now, put you back on the get a bit closer, speak to you in a bit. Sure, I can't reach the bloody camera. Why can't I reach the camera? Stop. There you go. No, I'm turned off. Hello. Just gone up to Newport. Google is telling me it's the way that I would, it's off the main road, like the way you normally come in but from the opposite direction. So on this occasion I'm going with Google. About just over 5 miles before we come off. Up at junction 26. Up to, but I don't know if I can be bothered. great hours of driving today, as 8:17 at the moment. Enough. By the time I'm parked, it'll be a 12-hour shift. out here. It goes in the one lane though. Down here, loop round the roundabout. It's almost like a figure of eight you got to do. Both lanes, because it's a tad narrow going through it. Yeah, big Sainsbury's. And there's the truck stop. Thank you. is one of our lads in already. Well, one of our lads, I know him. Where she wants us to go. You looking to business on that girl?
Half past four.
I'll go into that one, yeah, next to that boy over there, yeah.